Hey, I'm Anne. I'm one of the digital ambassadors at KI, and today I'm here with Jeva.
Jeva,
and maybe you can just introduce yourself. Why are you here? What's your background?
Of course. So my name is Jeva. I come from Lithuania, and I studied nursing and midwifery back there. And I would like to apply for a few programs here at Karolinska Institute.
So what's your first impression of KI so far?
Oh, it seems really nice, and I'm really grateful for this opportunity to come here and get an inside look. So it's really awesome. I got to see a lecture. I got to chat with some students, which was very helpful since I got some answers to my questions that I could not get to when reading the description of the programs. And it's great.
Mm-hmm.
Great, loving it.
Yeah. So what's your reason for KI then? And maybe just tell us a little bit about what programs you applied specifically for.
During my clinical training in Lithuania, I noticed the lack of digitalization in hospitals. So therefore, I got interested in health informatics. So that is the main program that I would be applying for. Nowadays, it's very important to have smart and intuitive computer systems working in hospitals, and that medical personnel would use them in order to save time on paperwork and all these kinds of things, to spend more time with patients and to be more efficient. And I find this very interesting and very promising, actually. Mm-hmm. So therefore, I would like to apply to this program so that I could share my ideas, to get to know other people from different backgrounds, since it's a joint program, to have interesting discussions and to come up with different digital solutions.
True, and that's exactly what we're doing in the program. Yes. Was there anything today that you learned about that wasn't there as information on the website about the program? Any new insights that might be valuable for other students who are applying for health informatics?
Well, I think it's more like I got to experience the atmosphere here, and that words cannot tell in the description. I got to meet people, like real people, mm-hmm. and to talk to them about advantages and disadvantages of this program, and as well as to just get an inside view, which is very helpful before I apply. Yeah, it was really nice to see your facilities and how you study here.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, like the lecture itself was very interesting to meet your professor and other students. I'm very glad I did this.
Yeah, thank you. I think it was a good experience for my classmates and for myself also. It's very fun to just show you around campus and everything. So, yeah. Hopefully you'll join KI.
Oh, I hope so too.
Next autumn. Thank you.
I hope so too. That sounds exciting.